This could be any teenager's bedroom, but Eden Beetham is no ordinary 18-year-old. He has an extraordinary talent, and it's getting attention on the world stage.
Music is pretty much my life now.
Eden started writing his own music in 2020. Now, 3 years later, millions of people are downloading his songs, and this is where it all starts. Because it's where he writes, and it's also where he got the news he'd been signed by Capitol Records, one of a dozen recording companies who wanted him.
And then I just sat there. I still can't really believe it right now.
Eden's the youngest of four children and is extremely close to his family.
Love his mom and dad, and me, and grandma. Yeah, I'm very proud of Eden. I can sing his music, and he wants me to be a manager, you know.
I guess I want to know what your family means to you.
Oh yeah, like, this is all for them, really.
Eden finds it difficult to talk about his much-loved grandmother who has Alzheimer's and is living in a rest home. His dream is to buy his family their own home so they don't need to rent and so they can all be together.
I want to move grandma back in. I think it would be better if she was just here. I don't like the idea of having her over there.
Mum Angelina will be travelling with him to LA next weekend, where he'll meet the Capitol Records team, write and collaborate with other artists.
I always wanted to go to America, but I always thought, oh, it's too expensive, so I'm never going to get to go.
He's done it all himself, so we just couldn't be more proud of him.
Eden's stage name, Teo Glacier, came from a random name generator. Not so random are his influences, like Josh 685, also a student when he hit the big time with Savage Love.
He's from South Auckland, and Samoan. I'm from South Auckland, I'm Samoan. Seeing someone that has the same sort of background as me do what he did, that was a motivator.
Jamming at 5 a.m. studios, Eden has his eyes firmly on his future, and he'll be ensuring the family he loves will be along for the ride. Barbara Drever, One News.